morning, everyone. We're going to take you to Chicago. Happy Tuesday. Yeah.
We showed New York with some music, and now we've got Chicago with some music.
Who's on the ones and twos back there this morning, I wonder?
This is the Sears Tower off into the distance. Look at all the pretty lights.
Getting up the Windy City.
I've never been.
Welcome back. Time now. It is 5:11. Whoever's been back there playing the music this week, they have been just off the chain.
The spinning the records, is that what they say?
I hear Tylus, DJ Tylus, we're going to call him.
DJ Tylus taking us to Boston this morning. It looks pretty quiet on the water there. DJ Tylus in the house.
Tylus has just been on point this morning.
This is great.
Tylus is on the ones and the twos.
That is true. He's getting your day started off right. This is a view here from the Edwin Hotel of the Walking Bridge in downtown Chattanooga, sponsored by CHI Memorial. Makes you want to put on your running shoes and...
Yeah, get outside and do a little run. You know what? For me to want to get up and run, you know, that's a big deal.
Well, with beats like this,
I kind of have to. Yeah, kind of get you jazzed up. It's cold out there, though.
Yeah, make you want to dance. You know, Aaron and I are in Dancing with the Stars.
I know.
For the Okoe.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So. I'm going to be that.
A month away.
I know. It's a month away from tomorrow.
Holy moly.
I'm going to be that soccer mom in the back holding up the billboards.
Yeah.
And welcome back. The time right now is 7:39. We are going to take you to Wisconsin for a gorgeous view right here of the sunrise. This is actually Bryce Prairie, Wisconsin.
You know what? It looks really good. I can hear, like, here comes the sun from the Beatles in the background.
Yeah, maybe the birds chirping.
It's gorgeous out there.
Nope.
Tylus is not back there.
Nope.
Yeah.
He's on break.
He's on break.
Oh, Tylus is slacking.
Now, it looks like it's going to be a warm day here, and for us, too.
I would say they probably have a good day in store for them. Now, it looks nice out there in Midway right now.